It's an explosion of ticks over there in your backyard. Not as big as this one, but they sure are disturbing. As WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyles reports, this bug could make you allergic to a certain type of food.
Paul Tindall spends time with his grandkids outdoors in Menominee Falls, so critters like ticks are definitely top of mind.
Well, I'm a little concerned about them with Lyme disease and all that sort of a thing.
Shane McCoy, a pest expert with Wilkill, says the rainy spring means there's reason to worry.
It's been a population explosion.
Lyme disease carrying deer ticks are part of the bug boom, but there's a new threat to you and your pet.
And Lone Star ticks have a characteristic of a white dot or a blotch on its back.
In Wisconsin, the ticks that we normally see would jump onto people or pets when you're standing next to tall grass. But the Lone Star tick will still crawl up to you even if you're not standing next to the tall grass.
While the Lone Star tick does not carry Lyme disease, it could cause other problems.
You can actually have develop an allergy to red meat for the rest of your life.
That would be a concern. I like a good steak once in a while.
So this grandpa will be checking twice for ticks when outdoors. In Menominee Falls, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
It is not yet clear how the Lone Star tick made its way to Wisconsin. Scientists at UW are studying that right now. The one thing you can do to keep ticks out of your yard is to keep the grass mowed.